So within the last year, I decided to scrap all the shows that I had on the books and just take time completely off of the road. It's been really, really good for me. Here's why. Number one, so within the last year, I decided to scrap